My fellow citizens, at this hour, American and coalition forces are in the early stages of military operations to disarm Iraq, to free its people, and to defend the world from grave danger.
Six more U.S. troops have died in Afghanistan, bringing the death toll for July to at least 66.
You never know when it's coming. I mean, like when we go on patrols and we're walking, it's the pressure plates out here. I mean, any step could, potentially be your last. And you just kind of have to accept it every time you walk out the wire.
A Sydney family is mourning the loss of their son, Trooper Jason Brown, killed in Afghanistan.
Trooper Jason Brown was on his first tour of duty to Afghanistan. He died serving the country he loved.
Those words are echoed across the strip, where the residents live in constant fear of further airstrikes. But even as the Israeli army masses at the border, it knows its soldiers cannot enter Gaza lightly. Any ground offensive will be hard fought. Yet more victims of Israeli aggression. This time, a strike in Khan Yunis kills three children from the same family.